Kenya faces a food deficit of between 20 to 30%, forcing the government to import food stock worth averagely 70 billion shillings annually to fill the deficit. As the coronavirus pandemic takes its toll in Kenya's key food import source countries, the government says it intends to increase the acreage under irrigation by constructing additional water pumps in water-scarce areas.
For now, trying to give as many water pumps as possible so that we can be able to, even if the water cannot last for 6 months, maybe 4 months the farmers will be able to do some cultivation and some production.
To this end, the National Irrigation Board has so far constructed and commissioned 14,000 water pumps in 30 counties across the country, with a view of constructing 125,000 community water pumps in the next 2 years.
That this project, which is supposed to go to the most vulnerable, needy areas for start, is one where we should aim at having 125,000 such dams.
Water Cabinet Secretary Cecily Karioki says the water pumps are part of the government's strategy to commercialize agriculture in the country.
We are seeing growing appetite for individual farmers, farmers coming together, SACCOs coming to utilize the water resources which we are giving them.
And farmers who have benefited from the project are lamenting on reduced market as their produce increases due to better crop husbandry.
Ukinyesha hivi hakuna gari inapita hapo. Ningeomba pia upande wa transport hiyo barabara tutengenezewe. Ndio market yetu iwe ikitoka hapa street iende moja kwa market za juu.
Benson Ndiwa reporting for Channel 1 Business.